Gonzaga prep students are home after a trip to New Orleans. They say it truly was the trip of a lifetime.
Crem 2's Kiera Alfallen is live at G Prep this morning to tell us how that trip went. Good morning, Kiera.
Yes, good morning. Well, both Gonzaga Prep staff and students tell me that this trip is like nothing they've ever experienced before. So through the school's Margins program, about 30 students traveled to San Francisco, Los Angeles, and also New Orleans to immerse themselves in environmental, economic, and cultural issues and to build connections with people who live through them. On this trip, the 11 students who went to New Orleans were able to work with at-risk kids, to volunteer at a homeless shelter, and to learn about the rich culture in New Orleans. Students say they've gained so much from this trip and hope other G-Prep students will make it their goal to go next year.
Take this chance. It's a great opportunity. And when you go, try to be in the moment and take in all of it, because it's not something that you want to miss.
This really makes you appreciate what you have, and it kind of drives you to want to do something to help. Now, after seeing it from a different perspective and seeing it somewhere else and seeing how much worse it is there than it is here, really makes me want to help out as much as I can wherever I go.
It is very, very important.
Students also getting the opportunity to meet with former G-Prep and New Orleans Saints football star Steve Gleason. Gleason joined students as they listened to a jazz musician perform to learn about how jazz can relate to life. He was also able to have a conversation with students and the New Orleans mayor about race. Gleason also attended the Son of Saint Crawfish Boil, where students were able to meet with at-risk kids. Many of these kids no longer have fathers because of incarceration or even because their fathers were murdered. Now, each of the students who I talked with said that this trip was really a chance to put their own lives into perspective. They also say students that this trip is welcome for students who want to see and make change in our country. I'm live from Gonzaga Prep, Kiera Alfallen, Crem 2 News.